Section 1, Introduction to the GRE, Topic 1, Overview of the GRE. Are you considering going to graduate school? If so, you've probably heard of the GRE. The GRE, or Graduate Record Examination, is a standardized test that many graduate programs require as part of their application process. The test measures your verbal reasoning, quantitative reasoning, and analytical writing skills. The GRE is administered on a computer and takes about 3.5 hours to complete. Studying for the GRE can be challenging, but there are many resources available to help you prepare. You can take a prep course, study on your own with books or online resources, or hire a tutor. The test is scored on a scale of 130 to 170 for verbal and quantitative reasoning, and on a scale of 0 to 6 for analytical writing. Your scores are valid for 5 years, and you can take the test up to 5 times in a 12-month period. Ultimately, the GRE is just one aspect of your application, but doing well can help you stand out and get into the graduate program of your dreams. Good luck on your GRE journey, and remember, with hard work and determination, you can achieve your goals. Topic 2, Introduction to the GRE. What is the GRE? The GRE is a standardized test used by graduate schools in the United States and other countries to evaluate applicants. The test measures verbal reasoning, quantitative reasoning, analytical writing, and critical thinking skills that are necessary for success in graduate school. The GRE is administered by Educational Testing Service, ETS. Why take the GRE? The GRE is an important component of your graduate school application. It provides an objective measure of your academic abilities and helps graduate schools determine whether you are a good fit for their program. A high score on the GRE can also increase your chances of getting accepted into your preferred graduate program. What to expect on test day? The GRE is a computer-based test that is administered year-round at testing centers around the world. The test is approximately 3 hours and 45 minutes long and consists of 6 sections, 2 verbal reasoning sections, 2 quantitative reasoning sections, 1 analytical writing section, and 1 unscored research section. The order of the sections may vary, and you may be presented with either an unscored research section or an additional scored section. Test-taking strategies and time management for GRE. Now that you know what to expect on test day, let's talk about some test-taking strategies and time management tips that can help you maximize your score on the GRE. First, it's important to familiarize yourself with the format of the test by taking practice tests and reviewing sample questions. This will help you become more comfortable with the test and improve your speed and accuracy. Second, pace yourself during the test. Each section has a time limit, so it's important to manage your time wisely. If you get stuck on a question, move on and come back to it later. Don't spend too much time on any one question. Finally, be sure to get plenty of rest and arrive at the testing center early on test day. You don't want to feel rushed or tired during the test. In conclusion, the GRE is an important part of the graduate school application process, and preparing for it can be challenging. However, with the right strategies and time management techniques, you can maximize your score and increase your chances of getting accepted into your preferred graduate program. Like, share, and subscribe to Study Metro for more awesome content.